President Muhammadu Buhari has assured the Manufacturers Association of Nigeria, M.A.N., that the federal government will take appropriate measures to improve access to foreign exchange for importation of raw materials and machines that are not available locally. The president spoke on Wednesday at the presidential villa, Abuja, during an advocacy visit of the leadership of the M.A.N. He told the executives of M.A.N. that the relevant ministry will visit their concerns about the increase in excise duties on the identified products and other tariff-related matters. President Buhari also assured the M.A.N. that Nigeria will take steps to fully maximize the benefits of the African Continental Free Trade Area.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.